Provo City's recent decision to widen Lakeview Parkway could affect an important archaeological site. The city claimed eminent domain over much of the property along the proposed parkway. The new road will expand on top of the Hinkley Mounds where Fremont Indians lived about 1,000 years ago. BYU and UVU students have excavated mounds under the direction of BYU professor Michael Searcy. Dr. Searcy says that the Provo Mounds are very important.
Provo Mounds make up what are probably the remains of the largest Fremont Indian village in Utah. So they're very important to not only the history of Utah, but also to the history of this valley.
The Hinkley Mounds are one of the few pockets of land with existing Fremont artifacts. City expansion has destroyed the majority of sites in the area. Dr. Searcy is working with the city to mitigate the road's impact on the mounds. According to Searcy, the city engineer verbally committed to explore the archaeology that could be affected.